Quizme.
Wake up the fucking head. Fuck are you?
Can you hear me?
That's familiar.
Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head?
No.
Just nod if you can hear me.
Game of the year right there, holy shit.
Look up, please.
Jump scare right there. It's perfect.
Very good. Oh shit.
No, a fucking bird comes out.
How do you feel birds? Now? Can you speak?
Almost.
What is your name?
Oh fuck, I don't know.
When were you born? Can you recall?
Oh.
Yeah, right, buddy. What the fuck?
I keep looking at me, bro. Just go.
Because I don't. Why would you put your own name here?
Type it up. That's why I use keyboard. It's so much easier. Any name you want, really.
What?
Hold on. Before you do this, what? You know it's going to be for online, right?
Yeah, I had a feeling. Welcome, it's only.
Press enter again. There you go.
Why does that name sound really familiar to me?
It's the Batman. Oh, Robin.
Does it matter if I put my real birthday
on? It might mean something later on. Yeah.
I was just gonna put dick.
Good. Now then.
Fat dick.
Shoulder.
Please try to relax. There is plenty of time.
So you mean this isn't Snake?
I need to tell you something.
Shh.
Please listen and try not to panic.
Don't panic.
You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Yeah, right, buddy.
Damn it! It's a coma! Masakoma!
Masakoma! Nurse! Calm down!
Calm down!
Don't say no more.
Try not to panic! Hey, Seme. Try not to panic! Now. You'll be alright.
You don't tell a person that's been in a coma for almost 10 years, it's like, as soon as they wake up, it's a bad idea.
He's just trying.
Just rest.
Just rest.
How do you feel?
Horny.
What's that feel?
Zooming.
Oh god. I
feel like Gyrocopter?
Oh, hi there, Doctor.
It's been 1 week since you came
to. Doctor.
Now, let's try getting you out of that bed.
Okay.
Let's.
Whoa! I zoomed in fucking ugly there.
Don't worry.
It's the business.
You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massage.
Those graphics, so beautiful.
CPL therapy, EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alone.
The fuck is that? A big file.
9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion.
Wow.
Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you.
Mm.
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain.
That's why this one is fucking dead.
They are located near your heart and in your skull. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage.
Just don't.
mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body.
Is what?
You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later.
What do you say?
Of your body.
I know it's difficult. But please look down. It's best to see it with your own eyes. Be brave.
Pause in the middle of this, right?
Yes.
Right, John? I can just pause in the middle.
The cutscene?
In terms of
cutscenes, I don't recommend.
I want to skip a vaccine.
You shouldn't. I'll actually ask you.
I just want to turn on subtitles.
Press start.
It's true. There are those who wish you had never woken up.
Yeah.
You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately.
I hear there's a shit happening.
Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive.
It's lots of stories.
It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however...
Some crazy shit here. Oh, for unlining. Shit, you can make Snake black? Whoa. Max Payne.
There he is, Mark.
Wait, does your eye always remain fucked up? Oh.
Dwayne Johnson.
Let's go with Max Payne.
Max.
What? There's only this many?
Military cut. What the fuck? It's wrong. Manchu ready?
Make it red. Oh shit.
Bronze beard, man.
Make it bronze. That's funny.
The game's really fucking loud. Oh, can I put the volume down? Because it's really fucking loud. I can't believe how loud it is.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past.
I love this game. You'll see why. It's hilarious.
I hope the doctor can fight too.
I wish sometimes. Oh, the old crew?
Is that, what's his name?
I'm not sure. I already forgot his name.
Well, that's not Otakon.
This is you, as you've lived until this day.
Don't they know now?
Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Quick! kick me. Looks like his head's coming off. Oh, fuck.
You know.
Or not. My bad.
Half an inch into his fucking neck, so it counts. He's done.
So they don't know it's me. Oh wait, never mind.
Oh, there's a witness, so...
Why does that guy look so familiar? Oh my god, that's a sniper, isn't it? Is it? It is! It's her face. Pretty sure it is. Why would you shoot me? I should break if that guy was a guard for a snake. Yes, John, I got it. Oh, he didn't catch it.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? Talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years.
I knew it.
You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is you're in the land of the living. Bad news? No war wants you.
On your feet, soldier. We're all places going down.
Yeah, because he did something to fuck up the world, right? But he took the fall for it.
Need a little pick me up?
For some reason, I hurt. Yes, give me the drugs now.
Here.
No. Very good.
Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game.
What the fuck is that? Where's the good doctor? I want to see the good doctor.
Come on!
Snake, you're useless. Like, he just leaves me. He tried to help me and I fell. He's like, fuck you. Wait, oh, there he is. Rip. Stand up, fuck. Oh my god.
Snake? He's so funny.
Now he's gonna try the chair and he's gonna fall. Snake, there's fucking wheels on it, Snake. Oh my goodness.
We're getting out of here. Move it.
I love this, like, this engine is so badass.
Snake, please stop. Take the stairs. I can't even get up. I'm on the fucking ground. Oh my god, please. Snake, just get up. Fuck. I'm surprised he's been able to, I guess they're waiting for him to wake up, right? Yeah. Because I knew he was there for 9 years.
They didn't know.
Really? Am I seeing his ass crack right now?
Yes.
Wait, can I zoom in? Yeah, I can. There it is.
Yeah.
It's very dark, so I can't
see. Hole. That's why it's dark. That's shit, dog. He hasn't washed for fucking 9 years.
I thought he was in a coma, too.
It's like...
There was the worst fucking shit rash on his ass right now. There you go, Snake, finally. Fuck. Oh my god.
We better take the elevator.
I thought they'd send more soldiers in here.
Mark, I don't know what's going on in the prologue. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck is going on.
I was scared. I was scared.
Oh my. Can we pause the game now?
Nope.
What the fuck? I actually pressed pause.
This is the guy.
Fuck. This is that. Is that Psycho Mantis?
I'm not even sure what's going on.
It's like. Oh my god, they make more Psycho soldiers.
Something's coming.
You remember Psycho Mantis, right? When they had to get your sleep valve? It's like you sleep valve first.
Yep.
How are we not dead? How are there these people in the world that haven't lost the war? Okay, now I'm on fire for real now. I literally just fucking came out of nowhere.
I was fucking scared, dude. Get up, get up.
How?
Hold up, hold up.
Oh shit, I was too late. Why is a Ghost Rider here, John? What the fuck is that? Yes, water!
Suspense in this game is much better because they tried to make it cinematic.
I'm so pretty scared this game's gonna fucking just grab me out of nowhere. What the fuck? Were there always those kinds of people in the Metal Gear universe?
There was. I never played at all. I only seen Psycho Mantis and the other guy.
The fuck, dog? That guy was fucking Ghost Rider. Seriously. How's the other guy still fucking? Oh yeah, the script of him. This is what Kirk is clean now.
Yes! Where is it?
He feels really good when he's like, thank god.
He let it air down.
They cleaned it straight.
Disinfected it.
Woo! Finally, Snake.
Nice clean,
oh
clean
my
it.
Goodness.
You're good, let's hurry.
Feels like Max being all over again.
Now you're an orangutan. Yeah.
So that control is the fuck.
First you were a fish. You can barely fucking move, and now you're an orangutan, right?
Well, the other psycho person is still here. Oh my god, Snake, what are you doing, mate?
Come on.
This way, hurry.
Oh trail about it. It didn't teach me how to prone.
It did. Oh, what did it say?
Nothing.
You have to hold a button.
It didn't say anything at all. I mean, I did it, but it didn't say anything at all for me.
This is my favorite part, Mark. I was very surprised.
Not scared, right? Just surprised.
Just. I was what the fuck, actually.
What the fuck is that?
Help me. Please.
You get shot. Oh my god.
They did it right. Wait,
what?
They did
it. Oh!
They did it
right. I thought that was the guy. I thought I was following him.
Yes.
I want to see his head explode right now. Please explode. Oh. Kill him. Drop his head! I guess I want to explode.
It's 9mm.
No, no one's down here, don't worry about it.
Are you ready for this?
Fuck. Don't look, nothing's here, don't worry, buddy. You're looking at me! What?
Love Metal Gear, Mike.
Making me think I was gonna fucking jump scare me.
Oh no, it's not jump scare.
What's going on?
Metal Gear just happened. That's bad.
Could I have moved the entire time?
No.
Let's move.
Oh. I don't know how the fucking. Holy shit, he's crawling fast. I don't know how the fuck he didn't see us though.
Help me!
I don't wanna
die!
Bitch, touch my leg. Let go of me, you fuck! Oh my god. Oh, he's blind, thank god. He's dumb. That's why he's a retard. Fuck it, let me go. Shit, dog. No.
Yeah, good fuck, dude.
Let me go. Oh my god, fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Pretend you're dead.
Don't touch those, Mark.
Ah!
You can make noise with other... If you touch things, you can possibly make noise.
I think you told me I was touching it.
Here! Over here!
Why would you fucking wave to the helicopter, you morons?
Oh, there it is.
It's foreign only.
All to all on.
One.
There you go. There we go.
Rapper's cover.
Hold the direction to the wall.
Ah!
I didn't press that. You press forward instead of hug the wall.
Don't you die.
Oh no,
me.
You just got caught. That's all.
Ahab.
You can restart from
Ahab. Ahab! Ahab!
Is he calling me Ahab?
That's your fucking name, dude.
My name is Snake.
No, that's the name he gave you. Wannabe shit. Hey, hold the apron, bro.
Don't get caught, no sir.
What about this cover in first of all?
Here they come, hurry.
So you have to hold the angle.
Now!
Oh, he's so fast.
Watch out for... Keep going now. Go.
I'm trying! I got blocked!
Oh, that's
it. It wouldn't let me go. Okay, guys, this one. Okay, that's one.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, that's one. There you go!
Straight.
Oh, yeah, there he is. What the fuck is going on? Oh, I really should remember this is all, like, in his head. Fuck, I'm trying to open it. He's just gonna shoot it. Or slide down. Raiden's not done this one, is he? Because this is the prequel.
Move! Go!
Oh! I was actually thinking about following the guy upstairs. I'm glad I didn't. There's so many people there. Oh, those guys are all gonna die. Oh shit, the soldier's down there too. Hard.
That's why I love this game, Mark, so much.
Why would we go here? We're just using them as shields?
Just don't ask questions, Mark. Just live.
It looks like that's all we're doing right now. Why is it? Why am I closing? Shit, the way
they speak. What's happening out there?
There's subtitles.
It's alright, we'll be okay.
I can see what's happening.
Well, did you press accept or back?
Accept.
Okay.
You hear that?
Oh my god. Jesus Christ, they go! Snake!
Keep moving, keep moving.
Oh, you have to hold forward?
Yeah.
Hey! Hey! Snake, where the fuck am I going there?
What is that happening out there?
Hey! You should push me back, bitch.
You hear them coming?
Why is he on his ass?
Do you think it's him?
Yeah.
Oh. Hi, guys!
Yeah, what the fuck? What was that? That's weird. I'm pretty sure I watched him walk into this place. Oh my god, I know. He's not real. He bet he's not real. If he's real, I'm gonna fucking poop. Take a dump right here in the ground.
Through, right?
Just crawl under the bed.
Don't get caught.
Okay, what, is that a pause it?
What are you gonna pause it?
I'll check the subtitles.
You guys start moving. Okay.
My pause button is not working.
It's weird.
Oh my god. Yeah, on.
Okay.
I just didn't care about those people.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I'm scared. Oh shit. Please don't do a secondary check. He's not real. No way he's real. Oh shit! I just went to that one. I'm pretty sure you can see his feet there. Oh, what a G!
alive. He came in here. Keep looking.
Well, they dragged the bodies really fast.
There's a subtitles.
Oh, shit, dog. Oh my god.
CGI.
Oh my god. How is he not fucking dead yet?
This way. We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach.